Go to your room right now and think about what you have done, young man.